Over, man. You sound like you just relieved. You kind of relaxed right now, man. So how's it feel? I guess your first year college basketball. I know it was a rough one, but how do you feel?
It was rough, but you know we got through it. So you know it was a good year. The experience I got this year is something can't get anywhere else. So you know all it's gonna do is make me better.
Even with the ups and downs, man. Like I said, you sit two games, you play three, you sit again. I mean, did your I guess confidence ever waver in that, or did you just ever think about giving up at times?
I mean, yeah, my confidence wavered at times. That's just part of being a freshman. You know, coming from high school, that's just part of it. But at the end of the day, my teammates have my back, my coaches have my back. So, you know, I just have to just get through it.
Man, I know it's going to be a rough question to ask right now, but I got to ask it. What is your plans about next year, man? So much uncertainty go around this program. We don't know who the coach is going to be. We don't know what the program is going to look like next year. Do you have any thoughts about coming back next year? Is it?
I haven't looked into it. I'm here at Louisville right now, so right. That was the plan. Me coming here, I've been here, so I love it here. So yeah. You know, I haven't really thought about anything else. Just you know, playing these games, winning these games.
All right. What's one thing you want to work on in the offseason to get better at? It's one thing that you struggled with this year that you want to improve on coming into your sophomore season?
Just getting stronger and getting better at defense.
Just don't lose that 3-point shot over the summer, man. Please don't. All right, man. Good luck, man.